In my video all about asexuality, I briefly mentioned demisexuality, and by request, here's a deeper look. Between the asexual and allosexual ends of the continuum lies demisexuality. A demisexual is someone who experiences sexual attraction only after a significant bond or emotional connection has been established. You might be thinking, isn't that pretty normal? Why does that need a name? But because their feelings differ from the norm, demisexuals can expel a lot of energy just trying to explain their feelings on sex. Not to mention, there's a recurring theme of isolation and feelings of brokenness among demisexuals in our heavily sexual society. This is especially exacerbated in the dating scene, where there exists a strong hookup culture. So having a label that a friend, parent, or potential partner can Google can be a real time saver for all parties. Demisexuality is not pickiness, modesty, indication of previous abuse, a dislike for sex, or a hormonal disorder. Because they don't feel sexually attracted until that bond is formed, demisexuals are functionally asexual until that point, but that doesn't mean that all forms of attraction are absent. Demis can experience platonic, romantic, and aesthetic attraction without any sexual element involved. And since sex drive is not the same thing as sexual attraction, demisexuals may have high to low libidos like anyone else. The difference is, while sexual people may experience primary sexual attraction based off of something immediate, like looks or even smell, for demisexuals, sexual attraction is secondary, meaning it's formed over time through a relationship. So although sexual and romantic attraction may form congruently for most people, it's more sequential for romantic demisexuals. Because it takes time and a specific person for demisexuals to feel sexual attraction, it's likely they'll experience it less often than the average person. And if the emotional connection is lost over the course of a relationship, demis will probably lose their sexual attraction to their partner as well. Demisexuality isn't limited to a specific gender, and preferences for a partner consist of two main components: the romantic preference and sexual preference, which can basically be mixed and matched. Demi functions as a modifier for these preferences. Some bi or panromantic individuals may even be demi or asexual towards one gender, but not the other. One model that covers the various sexualities pretty comprehensively is the attraction layer cake created by Luna Rudd. In this model, pink represents demisexuality. Unfortunately, there hasn't been a ton of research done on demisexuality, which would offer more insight into not only the science behind demisexuality, but sexuality in general. Interestingly, because most religions promote abstinence until marriage, aka until you found the right person to bond with, demisexuality can almost be ingrained in people who grew up with those beliefs. This can make it especially confusing for questioning demisexuals to identify which feelings are their own and which feelings have been instilled in them. If you're demisexual, fortunately, there are several communities online where you can discuss your feelings with people who feel just like you do. These communities include some great subreddits, such as r/demisexuality and r/asexuality, public and private Facebook groups, and the Aven forums on asexuality.org. Regardless of your orientation, sex is not one size fits all. Therefore, learning more about how we and the people in our lives feel towards sex and relationships will only improve our relationships with each other, and most importantly, ourselves. Thanks for watching the first episode of Hmm. This video is just an introduction to the world of demisexuality. Feel free to add your perspective regarding this topic or asexuality below. I encourage everyone to use the comment section to engage in respectful and empathetic discussion. If you enjoyed this video, consider giving it a thumbs up. And for more educational and entertaining content, click subscribe.